Kangaroos, are they Australia's best animal or just a bunch of big bloody dumbasses? I reckon option B. Seriously, 90% of the time, they're total morons. And it starts from a young age. This mother is like, Vincent, come out of the pouch. Come get some exercise. He's like, nah, I don't want to leave home. I'm not ready. Give me a few more years. Do you know how expensive the cost of living is for young Joey's out in the bush? She has to fight him. She's saying, grow up, get out, go get a damn job. But it's too hard for him. He's too much of a dickhead already. He just wants to leech off his mum for as long as possible. Okay, fine, I can't be too hard on them because this little legend of an orphan is fair dinkum cute as fuck. I would say this kangaroo is an Aussie battler. Hands down, a genuine Aussie battler. Bring this kid a pouch. He deserves a pouch anytime. Yep, there we go. This is 5-star luxury accommodation. The human is like, now I can take him anywhere. I can take him to the shops. I can take him to the footy. I can take him to the pub. Whenever he wants to bounce, no worries. I just let him out of my makeshift man pouch. Oh, they do like to fight. It's true. They fight all the time. I couldn't tell you if they have a legitimate reason for so much conflict. I suppose they scratch each other's eyes and kick each other in the balls over the usual stuff, such as Sheila's, land, food, money. Same as us, same as us. Oh, look at that kick to the guts. That is a bigger hit than John Farnham's The Voice. Personal comfort is important for a kangaroo. Again, similar to us, we don't like feeling restricted. Unfortunately, doing this in a park near a barbecue could lead to a criminal record for a human. It depends on the type of park and barbecue you're at, though it could be okay. Is it weird that watching this gives me relief? In Australia, it's not just people in cars getting cranky at cyclists. Sometimes the kangaroos are like, stay in your bloody lane, mate, whammy! They like to get involved. They like to make their voices heard when it comes to the big, controversial issues everyone argues about. It's fair to say that Skippy is the most famous kangaroo ever. He did a lot to put our country on the map. I know everyone loves Hugh Jackman, Nicole Kidman, and Fat Cat. He was pretty famous, but Skippy was the true pioneer of our entire arts industry. Oh, look, Roger the Buff Roo was famous on the internet. He was a national treasure. Rest in peace, old mate Roger, with your bucket-crushing skills. Overall, they are definitely idiots. They're pretty lazy and they argue too much, but we love them. Ha ha, look at that little face. How you going, you big bloody beautiful legends? Here's me face. This video was proudly sponsored by Hungry Jack's. Stick around for the ad. You Aussies will see what we did with it. You will get what we did with it.
How does it happen? You're driving a truck, pulling an all-nighter, racing to stop them from going under. You sure got a hunger. A hard-earned hunger needs a big juicy burger. And the best flame-grilled burger is a Whopper. A big juicy Whopper. It can come at any time. You're taking a bow or feeding a cow. Matter of fact, I got it now. Hungry Jack's, home of the all-day Whopper.